I'm Ann Finn.
Look what we have today. We have this giant bag of ponies we rescued from the thrift store. And there are ponies spanning multiple generations in this bag.
There's stuff in here we recognize and things we do not recognize. There's a lot.
Well, I can tell right away that's a fake one, but there are some legit ponies in here.
There are.
There was a $25 sticker on it. We did get a little bit of a discount, but we knew if we didn't pick it up, we were going to regret it.
Yeah.
So here we are rescuing about, what do you say, about 40 years worth of pony history. I bet this was passed down through multiple generations of a family.
This, we weighed this before starting. This is an 8-pound bag of ponies and pony accessories from G1 to G4. It's crazy.
This is definitely giving me flashbacks to like some of our really early videos.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure some of our longtime viewers remember like our eBay box opening from way back in the day.
It's pony stuff! Holy smokes!
Yeah, we got a big box of pony stuff off of eBay. Look at all that stuff in there. We don't even know everything that's in it. We're gonna pull it out for you in this video.
Yep.
I feel like we've come full circle here in our multiple years on YouTube. The bag is open. All right, let's see what's right here on the top. Is there anything? Oh, look at this Ponyville bag.
Oh, that is neat.
Let's see if there's anything in here.
It looks like it's in really good condition. It looks very clean. On the outside, at least.
Yeah, it's not too bad on the inside either.
Wow.
But there are no...
No ponies in it.
No ponies. I'm just double checking. Nope. Doesn't seem to be... No accessories or anything. It just seems to be this bag. I'm going to guess... Do you think maybe minifigures came in here originally?
Probably. What year is this from? There's a tag right here. You could probably get an estimate just from it being Ponyville. But, 2007. This is from 2007. My Little Pony, Ponyville. It's in really good condition. It is super clean.
I didn't even know if that was going to be pony related or not, being right on the top.
I didn't either.
So is this an actual... I don't think this is a My Little Pony.
I don't think so. I wonder if the wings were supposed to light up or anything. No, I guess not.
But here's a little baby pony. I think we actually might already have this one.
Oh, I don't know. We might.
So this is definitely a Hasbro pony. Has a 1983 date on it. If MAS is watching, we have inherited your ponies.
Okay, how about we grab this guy, or girl, I guess. It is a little Pinkie Pie. Little Happy Meal toy, I would imagine. Oh, it looks like an animal may have gnawed on this one a little bit.
Or small child, you never know. I'm sure throughout the video we're also going to be referring to MLP merch and their databases.
Yes, yes.
So this is a fake, right? Yeah, there's no copyright on this one. It's a giraffe. It's not even a pony.
It's a giraffe.
It's My Little Giraffe, MLG.
It's cute, though.
Yeah.
I think it is super cute. I have no idea what this is. It really reminds me of Toys R Us.
Yeah.
Like doesn't it remind you of Jeffrey?
Yeah, there's no copyright on it at all, so I assume this is just like a dollar store thing.
Yeah, probably. Interesting. Okay.
So we'll put him in the
fake pile. What about this one here? This one is Hasbro 87, 1987.
Oh, wow, that's a nice one.
It is really
nice. The cutie mark, like, all over on both sides.
Yeah. And right there on the forehead. That's really nice. I like it.
So here is a G4. I have to fix the hair a little bit. I apologize for not knowing the names offhand.
We're not very good at remembering a lot of the background, like, characters that they've come out with, like, one toy and then that's
it. I believe we have a Fluttershy with these big flapping butterfly wings.
Yeah. We may have this one. I'll have to look. So we just went to our shelves, and we do not have this one. We had a Rarity, a Fluttershy.
And a blue one.
And a blue one. So that's exciting. A new pony for us.
Okay, you pick out the next one.
Okay, I'll pick out this one right here. Oop, has some accessories hanging off here. Looks like we have a little... we have a little Mickey hat. Little Mickey ears. And we have a... This looks like it's a bell costume.
And here, this came out as well. This is a Mickey headband.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here we go. This goes with this right here. These were from Disney World. Did Disneyland have it too? Maybe. We know for sure that Disney World had these. They used to have in their World of Disney store. It was World of Disney, right?
No, it was Once Upon a Toy.
And Once Upon a Toy, they used to have these huge My Little Pony sections where you could get a pony and you could fill this box with ponies and accessories.
As many as you wanted. And they had lots of Disney exclusive ones. We probably have most of them in there. We stuffed as many pony mm-hmm. accessories as we could. I think we stuffed like 2 or 3 ponies in here.
Yeah.
We dressed one as Ariel and one as Minnie.
This was back in 2007 when we did this. So
I really miss this. I wish they would bring this back someday. Yeah.
And I see Belle in our box, so
yeah, I think we got the princess clothes that we could.
Okay, so this one is from Hasbro 1987. I don't know who this is, but and the cutie mark is kind of breaking off, so I'm wondering if there was something on here, like some sort of a sticker or whatever. It's kind of flaking, but it has a little cheek mark right there.
We'll definitely be doing some research.
Yes.
This is just our first impressions. I'm sure we'll be inserting info as we go along. This is obviously a G3 Pinkie Pie.
Mm-hmm. I like the markings around her neck.
2007.
All right, we have a brush. It doesn't go to anyone. It doesn't say who it goes to.
Oh, and here's somebody's art project. Aww. It's like a wooden heart. Not yes. pony related at all. What else we have?
This is a Playmobil 2005 crib. So that's interesting. Not pony related. And then we also have...
Well, I bet a flurry heart would fit
yeah.
in there.
And then we also have this. I have no idea what this is, but it looks like it would go into like a pony. Not a pony, but like a mouth. I don't know. Something with a little worm on top of it.
Okay, this is interesting. This is 1986 Hasbro. Look, it has this clip.
Oh.
On the back. Check it out. Like a, it's like, it seems to be broken off. I wonder yeah. what that was.
Maybe were wings?
Maybe, because she has like bumblebees
yeah.
for a cutie mark.
I bet her wings broke off. I love the color, though. Man, do I like that color.
I think somebody added freckles because the side is all smeared.
I love the color of her hair.
At first glance, I just figured, oh, this is another fake.
Yeah.
But no, this is a Hasbro.
Okay, and is this Scootaloo? Is this supposed to be a Scootaloo?
Possibly. I'm not going to commit to that. It does have the color scheme
yeah,
of a Scootaloo. Yeah,
I might be wrong. But anyway, we have, this is 2007.
Gonna have to do some hairstyling.
A lot of hairstyling with these guys for sure.
So here's another 87, and check out those strawberries all over. Hasbro wouldn't do this again.
Mm-mm. No. That was something I loved about G1, was the design on the ponies. I mean, they don't do anything like this anymore, unless it's like those, like the cutie magic things, but then they only have it on one side. They don't do both sides.
And there we go, light up Cutie Mark Magic Rarity here to kick off the Pony Palooza countdown till 2015. And here's a G3.5, I want to say, Pinkie Pie.
And they had the big old heads.
Yeah, we're kind of going through that phase right now with
yeah,
pony life.
Yeah, they keep
life.
Going back and forth, I think. And we have another baby. Oh, look at that, another little itty bitty little tooth. That's so
Aww.
Cute. Has the beach ball for a cutie mark. I don't know exactly who this is. But this is from 1987 as well.
So this has markings on it from Terra Toy.
Oh.
So a imitation pony we have here wearing a diaper. So we'll put you with the giraffe.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We'll do a rundown near the end of yeah. everybody in their right categories.
Okay, and we have another pony. This one is from 2002, and it has a Sunday, and there's some glitter on the head and on the cutie mark. This is when they only had cutie mark on one side.
I wonder if this girl goes with that pony we pulled out earlier. That pink one. I don't know. Maybe not.
Nope.
Maybe not. I don't know if this is from Barbie. I'm not sure.
I don't know who this is. This is Kidcore from 1990.
Hmm.
I've never heard of Kidcore. All right. Let's get some more accessories here. We have a... What is this? This is a How do I open it?
Oh.
Look at that. I'm sure some of you are like, it's the ponies. So anyway, you put the magnet from the pony hoof right on there and it opens it up. That is so cool.
So here is another, this is another G3. So we got 2002. She's looking at the information that you've pulled up. That's me, all right.
Okay, and now we have, and more accessories stuck to this one. Here we go. We have a 1987 pony with ice cream cone, or not ice cream cones, but cups of ice cream, like their glasses with ice cream all over her.
Some more Disney World accessories.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think we have, I've never seen this one before. This is like plasticky.
Yeah, it feels really hard.
Like a, almost feels like a rain jacket material.
Yeah, interesting.
So there's like a jasmine skirt.
Yep.
They wrote their initials on those as well.
And we have a mini dress.
And Cinderella, I want to say.
Maybe.
Well, there's Ariel. Ariel's hat.
No, yeah, this is an Ariel. I wanted to see if there are more costumes on the bottom here before we just pick out all of the toys.
Oh, here's another. They got another Ariel hat.
Oh, I know. We have an Ariel hat, too.
Oh, and here's some mini ears.
Okay.
There's a lot of randomness.
Yeah.
In the bottom of this bag. I'm not sure what we're going to find.
The ladder. This looks like it might be Playmobil. Ladder.
Oh, here's one of those little babies with, like, the moving eyes.
Oh, you don't see those very often.
So, this is another 1986 Hasbro.
You don't see the moving eyes very often.
No, I think we only have one in our collection.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty just surprising to find a haul of this many G1 ponies in 2020 at a thrift store.
Mm-hmm. I'm very surprised. Let's check out this one. I can't tell if this is 83 or 88, but...
Let me take a look.
The MAS is written right over it, and I have a hard time seeing it.
Definitely looks like 83 to me.
I like this one a lot. I like the shooting star on there. I like this one. Kind of reminds me of Rarity a little bit.
We got a sea pony.
Sea pony!
1984 Hasbro. So I guess we have our work cut out for us, trying to figure out how to get...
Mm-hmm.
The writing off of these. I know we've had mixed luck in the past.
We'll see.
We're always looking for suggestions, guys.
Sometimes alcohol works, sometimes it doesn't.
Oh, and here's the bell.
Oh yeah, we already have one of those. So we have two bells. Now, I know we have this one already. I remember the curly rainbow hair. I love this one.
Another G3 from 2005. You know, G3 had a lot of really nice cutie marks.
Yeah, I agree. G3 ponies were really nice. Okay, this is another G3 from 2003. This one has the magnets in both hooves. Has two hoof magnets in it. Oh, I like that cutie mark. That is nice.
Oh, this is a cute one.
Oh, it's a breezy, right?
I believe so. And then I was just picking out the smaller Ponyville ponies. We got the Rainbow Dash, the Pinkie Pie. Hope there's another one in there.
Yeah, another Rainbow Dash. Different Rainbow Dash.
MAS didn't want to lose any of their ponies or anything. They wrote it on everything.
Can't blame them. Hey, we got a G4.
G4.
Twilight.
Winged Princess Twilight, yeah.
And we have a Rarity.
Happy Meal.
Happy Meal toy.
And here is a Pop Pony without any accessories. Remember those? Not Pop Funko. So it's exciting that we found these three little fillies.
Mm-hmm.
Look at all these accessories that they come with.
I know, it comes with a whole bunch of stuff.
Like all the Pop Ponies, they come like this and you have to snap them out. Snap them together like that. And now you have your figure to decorate. There was a very short-lived line from Hasbro called Pop Ponies.
You can pop them apart and mix and match, and you can have...
I think we still have a box of random Pop Pony accessories around here.
We do. Hey, we have another giraffe, but no ears.
Yeah, the ears have been removed. So I see a baby, another baby pony. Oh, this is another one with the eyeballs.
Oh, wow.
Take a look at the cutie mark here. So We can do some research.
Let's see, and we have a, this looks like a playground. This is from Nowray. I don't know. We have a little seesaw, not pony related.
So here's some more Disney World.
Oh, yeah.
Here's an Aurora hat.
Oh,
I don't think we have Aurora hat.
No, I don't think so.
Here's another bell dress.
Yeah, that's another part of it.
All right, we'll pull out the randomness last. Let's get the ponies out. Oh, here's another. There's another Happy Meal pony. Oh, here's one of the leggings, I think, for Jasmine.
No, that's for Snow White.
Oh. Oh, yeah, it's like an arm cuff mm-hmm. in Snow White style.
And we have this little pony here. Oh, and we also have... This is from Mattel, so this is not from one of the Disney sets. But we have this pony here from 1984.
This is kind of a neat one. This is a G3, but check out the 3D sculpted...
Oh, nice.
Cutie mark. I love that we got so many baby ponies.
Me too. Little baby. Looks so happy. Chip.
I wonder if this was part of the Disney World ponies.
It could have.
It has copyright Hasbro and copyright Disney on it.
It very well could
be, so I wonder if this was part of the, you know, build your own pony at Disney mm-hmm. World, and we just never saw it before.
Yeah.
But it looks like Chip, but he doesn't have a face or anything.
And he doesn't have a chip.
So there's another one. I'm just pulling them out here.
Okay, and this one is from 2005. I like the coloring on this one too. The little glitter. Nice.
And I think this G4 Fluttershy is the last
pony
out of the bag. I could be wrong. So this is a pony accessory. This carriage being pulled by a dolphin. This is not a pony accessory. That's copyright Fisher-Price.
Mm-hmm. It looks like Imaginext type. I wonder if that goes with this.
Maybe. It's copyright 1994.
This one is too. It's like Nowray.
Yep, same here.
Yeah, I think these two went together. It's like a play set, like a playground.
Yeah, check out this little tropical hideaway. We'll have to do some research on that. I wonder what that came with originally. There's another brush. Now that's copyright Hasbro, 2008.
Oh, yeah, it even has a little pony nub right there.
Okay, so just a bunch of randomness coming out next. If anybody recognizes anything as something pony related, let us know. 2008, this little baby.
Oh yeah.
I wonder if that goes to that little baby in the diaper.
Maybe. Oh, it's Rainbow Dash. Yeah, probably, because it has the rainbow. Let me get it. Same cutie mark. You know, Rainbow Dash cutie mark.
Oh, yeah. It fits perfect.
Ta-da!
Look at that. It fits perfect. And she can have some Ponyville pizza. There you go.
There you go, baby. Have some pizza.
All right, what else we got? Just randomness.
This looks like a shoe. A pony shoe.
This just says 2006 made in China. It doesn't say anything about Hasbro.
Hmm.
This is Playmobil, this rocking chair.
Oh, Playmobil. All right, that's Playmobil.
Get some chains.
Some chains!
All right, what else we got? We got this little pony charm. I don't know if that's a Hasbro thing or not.
Minnie Mouse barrette.
Oh, that probably goes with the Disney pile from Disney World. There's some beads.
This looks like a gerbil with a bow.
Another piece of wood. Oh, here's an Imaginext Prince Charming.
I wonder if this goes with this. I wonder if these are... Oh, yeah, look! The little horse pull the cart. Neat.
This doesn't have any markings. It's like a little tiny table. Here's another Snow White arm cuff thing.
Oh, yeah?
I got this giant bag, but it's just like all these little teeny things in the bottom. There's a random unicorn. Now, is that a Jasmine?
Yes. This is a Jasmine cuff.
Here's another piece of Belle's.
Another outfit. One of these from Belle.
What else do we have in here? This is 2007 Hasbro.
Oh, it's a shoe. Another shoe is stuck in there. There we go. I don't know what this is, but this is a Belle shoe.
Oh, possibly. Yeah, I don't remember these type of accessories when we went to
Disney
World. So I wonder if this is pony related, this little towel, because the previous owner even put their initials on the towel. Or the mom of the previous owner. Yeah. Oh, look! Aladdin's lamp.
Oh, interesting.
Here's a tiny My Little Pony party hat. So I don't know what this handle is. And of course, you can't have a bag of pony stuff without a million combs and brushes. I don't know if this is a pony accessory. There's no markings on it.
I wouldn't think so. I would think it would at least say Hasbro on it if it was.
So this is a saddle.
Oh, I wonder if it fits one of these other horses that we have.
Maybe. And they got more, another eraser.
More, not that one.
More little tiny wooden hearts. I'm just going to start. Oh, there's Pop Pony Pinky's tail.
Oh, nice.
There's another handle.
What would these go to?
Oh, another chip teacup.
So we have two.
Those are probably were probably popular. I mean, yeah. if they were there when we were there, we'd probably grab a handful of cups to stuff in our pony box. There's another
shoe. We have three miscellaneous shoes.
It looks like a light of some sort.
Yeah, this would have plugged in to something. Like, it would have plugged into the wall of something.
So we get like a little skirt, cowboy hat.
That looks like those would fit on a pony.
Hey, what else?
They don't say Hasbro anywhere, but they look like they would fit a pony. Oh, this one says, this one is 2008 Hasbro. So those are pony clothes.
So there's a solid figure of a girl. Holding an apple. She's going to feed a pony.
Yeah, she's going to feed a pony.
Oh, jeez. I'm down near the...
You have more pony shoes in there.
Another Aladdin lamp.
Oh, here we go. Oop.
I think this is a pony chef hat.
Yeah, I agree. I don't know which pony would fit, but...
We got some more combs and brushes, like a jug. Okay, I'll just hand it to you.
Some lettuce.
That's just another eraser.
A bunch of erasers.
All right, here's some more littles.
Okay, we have a little boom box. Looks like it has Twilight's cutie mark on it. Interesting. And we have a crown, a barrette, and a teddy bear. I wonder if the teddy bear goes with the Rainbow Dash or if it goes to something else.
I got more, I assume, Disney pony shoes.
So, yeah, we have three of this one now.
I got a couple more in here too.
We have okay. So we're getting there with the with the shoes.
I don't know if we had any in the I don't think so. We had any in the Disney pile we have going on.
A bunch of shoes, but they're not.
I don't think these are MLP.
No, these look like Playmobil to me. Both of these look like they're Playmobil accessories.
Another eraser. Okay, here's another. Another Disney
hey, we show. Have a full set of shoes. The heart ones. We have a full set now.
Hopefully MLP merch has a rundown of all the Disney accessories. All right, I think everything is out of the plastic bag. This is what was left. Kid Core 2004, this bucket.
Oh, that must go with this girl, right? She was Kid Core. I mean, I don't know if it goes with her, but it could.
We got some glasses that might go with a pony.
Oh, maybe.
Just a bunch of unknown accessories. I think that's a pillow, maybe. Another little brush. Some little cupcakes. I don't know what this is. Hair tie that's really dried out. Rubbery type dress.
Oh.
Little hair curler. Another comb. And this is the last of it. Half of a dress, almost like a Polly Pocket type thing.
Yeah.
A little saxophone with a clip on it.
Mm-hmm.
You guys see that? And obviously something to go on somebody's head. Mm-hmm. Maybe another Imagine X guy. I don't know. And that's it.
And there we go. All of the accessories.
All the accessories and randomness.
Yeah. There's a lot of stuff. A lot of G1s. A lot of G3s.
I think it's cool we got a lot more of these Disney accessories.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I like the little chip cups and the Aladdin lamps, and I don't think I've ever seen the shoes before.
Yeah, I don't know if we got shoes with ours.
I don't believe so. So these are the two that we built in Florida back in, when did you say it was, 2007?
I believe so.
So we dressed one up as Minnie.
And one up as Ariel. So that's what they could have looked like. So you kind of get the idea of what all of the accessories were. We had so much fun doing this. I definitely want it back. They also had a potato head thing, too.
Well, that's going to wrap it up for today. This was fun going through this big bag of ponies. I think we got a lot of great additions.
We did. We got a lot of good stuff. A lot of stuff that, you know, you just happen to get in those big bags. But the stuff that we got of all the ponies and stuff was great.
Now comes the cleaning.
Yes, now we gotta clean them all up and make them all presentable again.
So if you guys recognize anything, have any advice on how to remove, like, the little Sharpie marker off of them.
Yeah, I know that some of it will come off with, like, rubbing alcohol, but where it's been, like, in the plastic for so long, it's gonna stain it a little. So any advice would be wonderful.
We hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!